Welcome back to the vlog. I combined the Anaconda Christmas Stroll and the Butte Christmas Stroll in this video. The Anaconda one was the Saturday after Thanksgiving, and then the Butte one was the next week. So, enjoy!
The old rectory. Wouldn't that have something to do with anal? A rectory is a church.
There's white right there, Megan.
He wants a red.
That's pink.
How about we put white on the
stove? There's a bunch of board games in
that
county.
Yeah.
Sure.
Megan, he's supposed to be doing it. I don't think you need to guide him. You just gotta help him. It's more that you need to help him squeeze.
You guide, I'll squeeze. You figure out where my hand is going.
I was gonna say, he's been coloring the lines for like 2 years already.
Good job,
Kelly. Just get frosting on it first, goofball. Okay, so we're at this like in thing in Anaconda. They have albino peacocks and a bunch of cool board games and cookie decorating, which I already showed that, and some reindeer. Oh, that's kind of a neat little deal.
Matt and Nathan are sitting under the Christmas tree.
I just said that to you, Nathan. Like, you can't be in public when you're outside.
This is kind of neat. I don't think I've ever actually seen this. But I didn't realize how weird of a country Vietnam is. Look at that shape. It's interesting. I'm getting kind of emotional, so I'm going to stop. That truck's like super, super covered in lights. We didn't get it before, and they have a inflated thing. Hey, they're suckers. That's like the back window's missing from that car, and there's stuff there. That is kind of a cool way to light up the wheels. Well, yes, that is a birdhouse that is ratchet strapped to a tree. I mean, at least then you can move it. I guess you could always move it, but it'd be easier to move it. So, I mean, I'm obviously making a joke, but this thing makes it look like the Colorado has a door in the bed.
Welcome to Montana, where when they say you're going to get a couple inches of snow, you get a lot more than a couple inches. Scraping off the T-Rex.
I do have an interesting question. Because I've never, the only thing I've ever had that had any sort of extra air intake was an actual drag car that did not go anywhere but the track. But I was going to say, where the snout is, doesn't it just suck snow?
You would think.
I mean, obviously it'd get to an air filter, but then the air filter would be wet.
Yeah.
And then make it get dirtier. I don't know.
Weird.
Obviously not, I mean, it wouldn't get much air if it was fine enough that it wouldn't let snow.
A little cold start for your morning. Or afternoon. We found the one cool Toyota that exists. Looks pretty badass. Also, I think in one of the vlogs, like a while ago, Matt was making fun of me because I hadn't cleaned my sunglasses. Like, I think in Idaho they needed cleaned, and now I just cleaned them this morning. That was in August. Now it's December. But hey, at least I did it. So Matt went a little rogue on Christmas for Nathan this year. Okay, I was part of it too, but Our child is definitely spoiled.
I was gonna say, technically it's not even close to Christmas yet, so Megan, that is not a good place to pack.
And yeah, this is literally just the stuff from us too.
Well, yeah, be very, very careful drinking.
This place is cool. The Clark Chateau.
Nathan, you want to drink this? It's not very hot anymore. Be very, very careful.
We're adventuring in Butte tonight.
Because if you spill that, I will not be very happy. Dude, that sounds like recipe.
So did.
Like, you know how like some of the ones down on par, like say sold and people live in them, but they're still historical places. Like I would love to buy one of these.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Oh, that's really pretty. Oh, with the little fireplace. This place is so cool.
Oh, yeah.
This bathroom kind of gives me horror movie vibes.
I'm just dishonest to not show you the true you.
We got the terror in her eyes. This is so cute.
I don't like. That's a cool lit up truck.
What? That's probably part of the light parade.
Probably. This one's Butte themed. Nathan pointed out the dinosaur balloons.
What?
I know where you're at. Don't swing it around by my ankles.
It's
like I said, you got to.
It's a bad signal.
You didn't see that before? Well, no, just wait till everybody else does it.
Does anyone need help? Next to you.
Wait. Just wait.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
The other T-Rex. No, like the trolley's trying to get in front of the band.
They got it.
And then this guy's trying to get in front of that truck, I think.
Seems as though.
They probably have entry numbers. Or something.
Cool.
What I was gonna say, technically you should be at the front. I know it's only an inflatable one, but Santa seems like it should, you know, there's a light parade for Christmas. Santa should be the centerpiece.
I mean, that's wild.
Or maybe the center, but then it doesn't look like it's right.
I think you're just getting off right there.
Turn around right now.
seems like they're trying to knock hold on hand. Maybe they have like have them side by side and as they go they
oh,
get
probably.
Like,
look at Santa, bud.
I feel like I'm a shit. Oh, look, they put some giant tree ornaments on the lift truck. Somebody got close energy, I can't see it.
That's the truck that drove past us. Oh, that got me.
That vibrated my throat. That's usually a good thing. I was gonna say, like, at that one in Anaconda, that's where we kill it. It's like we get, like, where no one is. We're right at the very, very start.
I was gonna say, you can't be lost for this time.
My
grandma.
So, like, this is the south of me.
It's the Yeti! Wave to the Yeti! Yeah.
York peppermint patties. Dude, the lights are on the top of it.
Oh, here, give it to me and I'll just continue.
It's going to get washed.
Oh, what the heck? They're dancing with blowing candy cans coming up. Nathan,
what?
Where'd you put those?
In my pocket.
Okay, you want to keep it in your pocket?
Yeah, okay. I like stuff in my pocket.
Well, yeah, I just don't want you to lose them.
Nathan's favorite thing in this place is Toy Story. That looks really cool.
It's kind of sad though. Because this World of Avengers always worked for King Evil Days.
Grinch has his Christmas spirit back. That's kind of neat.
His crotch ball is a little bit disturbing.
Oh god.
Oh, there's a bear tap as the topper on that one. White claw hands. It's kind of neat.
I like the can ornaments.
One of those old Coke Santas. More lights and stuff over there. It's really pretty.
Oh, it's cool. Oh, right. It's next to the curriculum office. That makes sense. I was going to say that whole setup does.
So, funny story, my friend and I drove past the curriculum office the other day and she goes, "What's the curriculum office?" Now we're watching Charlie Brown Christmas. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you liked it, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share it with your friends, and I'll see you in a couple days.